Students, it is class 8 and the chapter is crop production and it is lecture 1. In this chapter in crop production and the management, we will try to learn some definitions or we will try to learn some topics like agriculture. What is agriculture? The agriculture means farming. Agriculture means farming. And it is the farming including the cultivation of soil and rearing of animals. Then we can say that the science of farming including cultivation of soil and rearing of animals is called agriculture. Now crop, the plants of same kind grown and cultivated in large quantities in a field are called crop. The plants of same kind grown and cultivated in large quantities, grown and cultivated in large quantities in a field are called crop. Example, cereal crop, fiber crops, etc. Now we will talk about the types of crop. We will talk about types of crop and its example. The types of crop, the first, cereal or grain. The cereal crops are also known as the grain or grain crops. The examples are rice, wheat, maize, barley, ragi, etc. Second type, that is a fiber crop. And in fiber crop examples are jute, cotton. The third type is pulse or pulses. The examples of pulses are grams, peas, beans. The fourth type is oil seeds. And the examples of the oil seeds, mustard, groundnut, sunflower, etc. Now we will talk about the root crops. The root crops are sweet potato, carrot, tuber crops. The examples are potato, tapioca, ginger. Sugar crops, sugar cane, beetroot. Plantation crops, coffee, tea, rubber, coconut. Okay, so these are some types of crops and these are here examples. You try to keep in mind. When you will be asked name two cereal crop, then you will speak rice and wheat. What are the example of oil seeds? Then you will speak mustard and groundnut and iron. So you must keep it in mind. Now what are the source? The cereals, where from we get the nutrient and why these cereals or the crops are important to us. We know that the cereals are the source of carbohydrate. Cereals are the source of carbohydrate. Pulses are the source of proteins. Oil seeds, it gives us oil. And oil is rich in fat. Oil is rich in fat. Now we will talk about the vegetables and fruits. What do we get from the vegetables and fruits? Students, what do we get from the vegetables? Why do we eat vegetables and fruits? And vegetables and fruits are the source of vitamins and minerals. Vegetables and fruits are the source of vitamins and minerals. And now in our country, we will discuss. There are two main crop seasons in India. How many crop seasons? There are two crop seasons. There are two crop seasons in our country. One is called Rabi, and Rabi in winter. It occurs in winter and it starts from the October-November. It starts from the month of October-November and it lasts in generally March and April. Second is Kharif. And it is called a rainy season. Or it is called the rainy crop. Rainy season crop, I mean rainy crop. it starts from June, July and it ends in September, October. It ends in September, October. Some examples of Rabi crop. It is wheat, gram, barley, potato, etc. And the examples of Kharif crop, it is paddy, maize, cotton, pulses. So that's all for the today. We will discuss now in the next class. Thank you.